Get out of the way! When we last saw Duck, he was sent away to the coal yard to work with Edward. He was pretty sad and angry with Diesel. When he arrived, Edward was waiting. "Hello there," said Edward. "Who are you?"
"Oh, I'm Duck."
"Oh, hey Duck. What are you doing here?" "Strongman wanted me to send me away to the coal yard to work with you. It's all Diesel's fault."
"Yeah, he can be a troublemaker sometimes.
Don't worry, it'll all work out well. Do you want to pull a train with me?"
"Yes, please," said Duck.
Edward was in the back of the train, and Duck was in the front of the train. And soon they were rolling. Soon they made it to the next station.
As the passengers got off, Duck had felt pretty pleased with himself. But then things would go downhill. After Edward's recent accident, Duck had to do his work while he was away. Because of all of Diesel's lies, all of the engines glared at Duck every time they met him. Soon the alarm rang. "There's a runaway goods train. We need you to stop it." "Don't worry," said Duck's driver, and they puffed away. Duck and his crew puffed onto a siding, waiting for the trucks to come. Duck was worried. All of a sudden, the trucks roared out of nowhere. Duck was able to maneuver himself in front of the train. Duck went faster and faster. Suddenly, he saw James.
"Oh no! James, look out! Get out of the way!"
And then there was trouble.
And then there was even more trouble. Duck was heading towards the station master's new house.
Oh no!
Most of the trucks remained okay, though some of them had toppled off. But as for Duck, well, he was wedged inside the openings of the smashed front of the house. The station master was furious. "You!" he said furiously. "I thought I moved my house somewhere closer away from all of you. What? Nope. I can't escape from any of you. Ugh! You ruined my house and scared my children. This should teach you." And he lathered cream all over Duck's face. Poor Duck. Meanwhile, the mess was being cleared out outside. Just then, some Superman walked in. "Sir, could you please explain to me what you were doing to my engine?" "Oh, sir, I did it to him because he crashed through my house and scared my kids. As you know, me and my kids do not like engines popping through our walls." "I beg your pardon, sir, but this engine and his crew have prevented a nasty accident. It could have been a pretty close shave, haven't it?
Oh, what do we do? Oh, do forgive me.
I know what to do." And he grabbed a bowl and washed Duck's face. "Even though you did destroy my house, I'm sorry, but I didn't know you were being a brave engine. It could have been a lot more worse. I kind of didn't know that either." "Oh, and Duck, once you're properly cleaned up and mended, you're coming home."
"You mean back to the yard, sir?"
"But the other engines hate me. They're like Diesel now."
"Not anymore," said Superman. "After all the chaos that Diesel has done, I sent him packing. The engines are sorry for how they treated you and want you back."
When Duck came home from being repaired, there was a really rousy welcome for Duck, the Great Western Indian.